Hello students, welcome to economics classes. Dear students, in the previous video we have discussed law of demand and exception to law of demand. Today I am going to discuss one very important question: why does demand curve slope down to the right, or why do consumer buy more at less price and less at higher price? Dear students, why does demand curve slope down to the right? The demand curve slopes downwards because it shows the inverse relationship between price and quantity demanded. Consumers buy more quantity at lesser price because of the following reasons. Pehla, law of diminishing marginal utility, LDMU. According to this law, as the consumer consumes more and more units of commodity, every additional unit gives him declining utility. Hence, the marginal utility curve declines. Law of demand depends upon the law of diminishing marginal utility. Hence, the demand curve also slopes downward. अब बेटा LDMU के बारे में मैंने बहुत डिस्कस किया हुआ है. मैंने person is hungry, he derives maximum satisfaction from first chapati, lesser from second, lesser from third. So it slopes downward from left to right. Income effect. When the price of a commodity comes down, consumer's real income, purchasing power, will go up. जैसे income बढ़ेगी, purchasing power go up. As a result, they will be in a position to buy more quantity with the same income. This is called income effect. As a result, the demand curve slopes down. Third, substitution effect. When the price of a commodity falls, it looks cheaper compared to its substitutes. Hence, people prefer to buy more quantity and demand curve falls. For example, substitute goods mein tea and coffee. Agar beta coffee ki price badh jati hai, to tea ki demand badh jati hai. To tea ki demand, yani coffee ke price badhne se, टी की डिमांड बढ़ गई लेकिन कॉफी का प्राइस कम हो गया. हेंस इट्स स्लोप्स डाउनवर्ड फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट. नंबर ऑफ कंज्यूमर. व्हेन द प्राइस ऑफ ए कमोडिटी फॉल्स, अगर किसी चीज की प्राइस फॉल होती है तो बेटा इसके दो इफेक्ट है. क्या दो इफेक्ट है? पहले जो लोग नहीं खरीद पाते थे वो अब खरीदेंगे, और दूसरा जो पहले खरीदते थे वो ज्यादा खरीदेंगे. सो व्हाट विल हैपन, ओल्ड कंज्यूमर plus new consumer is created, thereby leading the demand and falls in demand curve. Fifth point beta, different usage of a commodity. When the price of a commodity falls, people put it different uses, leading to increase in its quantity demanded. For example, when a price of a milk falls, it would be used to prepare tea, butter and cheese. बेटा इसके बहुत सारे एग्जाम्पल हैं. पहले मान लो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सस्ती थी, हम उस पर खाना भी बना लेते थे और भी सब यूज कर लेते थे. व्हेन द प्राइस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी हैज इंक्रीज, तो इट्स यूज इज रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू द इम्पोर्टेड वन. तो बेटा टुडे वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाई डज डिमांड कर्व स्लोस डाउनवर्ड टू द राइट. फर्स्ट पॉइंट एलडीएमयू, दूसरा इनकम इफेक्ट, तीसरा सब्स्टिट्यूशन इफेक्ट, फोर्थ नंबर ऑफ कंज्यूमर, एंड फिफ्थ डिफरेंट यूजेज ऑफ कमोडिटी. एंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स, after this there is a one more concept, that is price elasticity of demand, which we have already discussed in the live class. Today just I will be revising. Define price elasticity of demand. Price elasticity of demand indicates the magnitude of change or the degree of responsiveness of a demand for a commodity to change in its price. Mathematically, it is the ratio of proportionate change in demand to proportionate change in price. Formally, it is defined as price elasticity of demand, ED, percentage change in quantity demanded upon percentage change in own price. अब बेटा ED का मतलब क्या हो गया कि demand कैसे behave करता है अगर price बढ़ता है या घटता है. Now suppose अगर price 10% से बढ़ जाता है तो demand 20% से कम हो जाता है, इसी का जो रेशियो है लूजली स्पीकिंग, इसी को हम लोग बोलते हैं प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू विल राइट ओनली वन क्वेश्चन, व्हाट आर द रीजंस फॉर लो ऑफ डिमांड. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.